check. One, two.
Seth. Seth. Will you turn that off at least just for me?
Yeah. Hey, Jeff. Jeff. Who's that with you over there, Butterbean? Who's that boy right there? Hey, Aaron, you can sit up here. Just grab a seat anywhere. How y'all doing out there tonight? I'd like to thank y'all for coming. Oh boy, is that Charlie? Charlie, is that the world famous Charlie Snuggs? That's got to be. But anyway, I want to thank y'all for all the love and the support that you've shown for my big brother, Tony. And yes, this was his baby. This bass we used to call Stella, because Stella gets her groove on. You know what I'm saying? So Stella gonna get her groove on. And these shoes, these are my brother Tony's shoes. And in that box right there is Tony. Come on. It's killing me, but, you know, what the hell. I got so many stories about Tony. Most of them I can't tell you. But I'm going to tell you a funny one. When we were much younger, he was 5 years older than me. And he was 18 years old, and he was playing in a band called the Blue Eyed Soul. And his aggregation, he had to put that on there. And he was a big Motown fan, right? And one day he come home, and he was pissed because I had scratched his Temptations Greatest Hits album. Man, was he pissed. He chased me out of the house into the backyard. And, Jeff, you know where the house was. I dropped to my knees. He tripped over me and flew and smashed into the side of the garage. Well, I knew my shit was done. I knew it. I took off. I ran. I got into the bathroom, and I locked myself in there because I felt I was safe. About 2 minutes later, he put his fist through the door, opened it up, and said, "I'm going to fucking kill you." And he proceeded to beat the living crap out of me.
He really loved the Temptations, didn't he?
Oh, yeah, he really did.
Yeah.
But he, and then afterwards, I've never known anyone to feel so bad and in my life. He was just, he was torn up about it. But, you know, that was Tony. Y'all know him. And now if you come up here and say a few words at any time, just make sure you tell a little story about him. But first, I'd like everybody. Everybody kind of raise a glass. And up in the heavens, my daddy took Tony with him. I want y'all to give a shout out to Tony. We love you, T. See, he heard us. This song goes out to Tony.
Yeah.
Brother Tony.
Tony.
Maybe we should do a temptation song.
No, that brings back bad memories. Still remember when he kicked my ass. That wasn't the only time. Another time he caught me smoking cigarettes. Ooh, this was rough. And I had a pack of Philip Morris when they were in the plastic carton. Y'all remember them?
Nope.
Well, well, those old guys do. And he came out and saw me in the garage. And he grabbed me and he lighted and made me smoke one after the other until I threw up all over the place. Then he took me inside and said, come on here, drink this here. Have some bread. God, he felt terrible. Oh, man, he used to abuse me. See, I was the middle child. And there's my brother Jeff over there. Stand up, Jeff. That's Tony's other, my other brother. There's only two of us left. But Jeff used to steal the, my brother Tony used to have a paper route. And he used to steal the money out of Tony's paper route money and put it in my jewelry box, the change. And my dad would come home, you know my dad, and he whooped my ass for it. So I'd like to thank you for that, you prick.
All right. Call me the tune, Mark.
I need a pick. Oh. I don't have a pick with this bass.
Well, I wish I had some rosin here. Forever.
There's another song Tony always used to ask me. He says, hey, man, you sing some of that Rod Stewart. He says, you do it okay. He never compliment, period.
There's Tony's on the phone. That's Andy Owens Jr.
That's Andy Hello. Owens on the phone right there.
Hello.
Andy Jr. Tony worked there for so many years.
Couldn't get it.
People know Tony from Andy Owens. That's the first place I met him. Before I knew you, I knew Tony from Andy Owens.
Everybody, how many people knew Tony from Andy Owens?
Everybody played an instrument in Myrtle Beach.
Knew him from that. All right, this goes out to Tony. It's a song by Rod Stewart. He used to like when I did this one, so I'm going to do it for him after I have a swig of my beer. Down every road you roll, may sunshine and happiness surround you when you fall from home, and may you grow to be proud, dignified and true, and do unto others you. And be brave, and in my heart you'll always stay forever young,
forever young,
forever young,
forever young.
May good fortune be with you, may your guiding light be strong. What's up, Charlie? Build a stairway to heaven with a prince or a bag of bomb, and may you never love in vain, and in my heart you will remain forever young,
forever young,
forever young,
forever young,
forever with all the wisdom of a lifetime, no one can ever tell. But whatever road you choose, I'm right beside you, win or lose. You want to play a flute? All right, grab your flute.
Who are these guys?
We're just some old guys.
We're part of the Dinosaurs of Rock contingency here on the Grand Strand. That's
right. And also, I don't want...
The rest of the dinosaurs are here too tonight, which is great.
That's right, but some of them...
All the dinosaurs in one room.
That's right. But some of them are missing. I'd like to send out... If y'all would give a little remembrance to some people, absent friends... Carrie Michaels, we lost last week.
Yeah,
man, it was a blow again. And then Brother Earl Truett a couple weeks ago. Who? Man, they were just a, you know, young guns are about to take over, but we ain't gone yet. But it's time for a little fire on the mountain. Tony always used to tell me, there may be snow on the mountain, but there's fire in the furnace. As he went online.
Thank you.
We're going to do one more, and then I want Small Guy, Ricky Pop Bell, got to get Charlie up here. Doc Simon going to come up. In fact, why don't you come on and play higher up on this song?
I think we should have brought three drum sets, actually. There's more drummers here than you can shake a stick at.
Stevie Ray Vaughan.
No, we could not have done that.
Brian Joy, A.
A?
Yeah.
E.
I knew that. No, we do E. By the way, this is Doc Simons here. Everybody say hi to Doc Simons.
Hi, Doc.
Hello, Doc.
What's up, Doc?
Got a briefcase full of blues. So does Larry Brown up there. Larry Smokehouse Brown up there up top, and I'm sitting with the gang here.
He plays sax.
I'm playing sax?
No, you're playing.
Yeah. What's his name? Hey, Seth, get a level here.
Perfect.
Mark, how you doing, buddy? Good to see you, my brother. Did you have something to eat? Well, I got to buy you a drink here in a minute.
Come on, Derek.
the finest wine. Stay with her till the end of time. But she my sweet little thing. She my pride and joy. Everybody. My sweet little baby. I'm a little lover boy. Well, I love my lady heart and soul. Love like eyes that won't never grow old. She my sweet little thing. Well, she my pride and joy. Come on, pride and joy. My sweet little baby. To the Lord, my praises be now. What's for dinner now? So let's go eat. I got some beans, some good cornbread. Listen to what the preacher man said. The fishes and loaves and all that wine. My brother Tony's gonna we'll have a good time. I said, oh, hey. Let's get some folks up here. Come on. Thank y'all. Doc Simon blowing that harp now. Hey, you ain't going anywhere, are you now? What was that song you wanted to do?
Oh, Blowing. Got a broken string here.
All right. I thank my brother Paul. He's got to go. He's got another gig. Everybody say goodbye to Paul. Don't anybody give him a kiss, though. He's weird. What up?
Kyle on the drums, y'all.
Kind of got together. You know, I should have had a sign-up sheet, but I'm not that smart. All right, we're getting everybody up. Get going. It's a good seeing you, though, Mark. Hey, Jim, I'm my dude here, Mark. Come on, Mark Ackles. Give him a standing ovation. He's great. Come on. You can sing out of this one. You playing sax? Or are you singing? It's a blues song that he does. As soon as Tom and Paul get done. I tell you what, if y'all, anybody want to say something, Jeff, come on. If you can't do it, I get it. It's hard. Hey, Aaron.
Play a quick four.
Stella got her blues groove on.
So switch with me if I'm going to say.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Switch places.
Oh, I know what you mean.
Wait, my brother Jeff will get up and say a couple words.
Okay, good.
Right there.
So he can hit you in the head. The
this is my brother, Jeff. It's Tony's little brother.
Hey, guys. What's up?
Stella got her groove on. That's what we named her. That's what we named her, Stella.
So hard.
Stella gets her groove on.
You know, I could tell a Tony story, or I could tell a story about who Tony is, was.
Oh,
so this guy's walking down the street, just walking down the road, beautiful day, sun's shining, birds are singing. He's just walking around, minding his own business, he's checking his email on his cell phone, and all of a sudden, bam, he falls down a hole. Hole's 10, 12 feet deep. When he lands, he tweaks his leg, and he doesn't know if he broke it, and just doesn't feel right, and he's freaking out. The walls are smooth. He can't get out. He looks up and he sees a doctor walking by. Still got his scrubs on, heading toward the, heading to work, do some surgery, whatever it is. He says, Doc. Doc looks around, doesn't see no, down here. Doc goes down, he says, man, I fell down this hole, and I tweaked my leg, it might be broke, it hurts. I can't get out, can you help? Doctor whips out a prescription pad, and writes out a prescription for some, you know, painkillers, throws it down the hole, keeps walking. Guy's like, shit. Well, I got the good stuff here, but you know, I'm still stuck in this hole. Starts to freak out. And a minute later, looks up and he sees a priest walking by. And he says, Father. Father looks around, doesn't see nothing. Father looks down the hole. He says, I'm down here. He says, I fell down this hole. I hurt my leg. I can't get out. Can you help me out? And priest takes a knee and says a couple prayers. Doesn't sign the cross. Keeps on walking. Now he's really freaking out. Then he looks up and he sees his brother walking by. He says, Tony, down here, it's me, Jeff, come here. Tony looks down and he says, I fell down. And before he can get the words out, Tony jumps down in the hole. And he looks at Tony and says, what are you, nuts? Now we're both stuck down here. Tony taps him on his shoulder and says, no. See, I've been here before, and I know the way out.
Yeah.
That was my big brother.
Yeah.
He always knew the way. We were a musical family.
Yep.
I was a sellout because I, you know, got a real job, but
Yeah.
But look out, guys. Money, he's a car salesman.
Yeah, when they need money, they love me. But in any case... But you know what? Mom was a piano teacher. Dad played a little bit of everything and had a pretty good singing voice, except when he was cussing out Mark, which was pretty much all the time. It's my fault. Bottom line, guys, he's one of the best people I've ever known. Will always be one of the best people I've ever known. And I miss him more than you'll ever know.
There he is.
We love you, Tony.
Yeah.
That's all I got to say.
Hey, Charlie, we sure could use another guitarist up here. Ladies and gentlemen, Charlie Snuggs.
Yeah.
Give him a standing ovation.
Going anywhere.
Hey, look out for the shit I got on my microphone there. That was dinner. Are any bass
I have a 57 Beta in there. It's not COVID anymore.
Yeah, I know.
By the way, this is Donna. If y'all have had any of the pastries, she made them. Right here. She got on her own. And let me tell you something, this girl can cook.
Okay.
Adam. Man, damn good to see you, brother.
See Adam up there?
Yeah, I do.
And then there's a duffel bag down there, too.
Hey, Derek.
I bet you got a story or two about Tony. Derek can't say it.
Hey, tape that to the monitor over there, if you could, Paul.
Mark, you're going to play some guitar, aren't you? For your daddy. All right.
There you go. Now, in a minute. We already got two. You guys making a fucking career out of this? You guys want me to send your mail over there?
Yeah. We called them up.
Oh my God.
Hello, Scott.
How you doing?
I'm good.
How are you?
Good. I hope you're not tuned down. Well, you just back to tune in. That's definitely not. We're going to be in A. All right.
I mean,
1, 4, 5, quick four.
Okay. Blow and blow.
Okay. Are we
Yeah.
I'm a hard player.
Hey, Jeff, should I tell the story about the restaurant? here's another Tony story for you. Hey, y'all, you want to hear this one. How many here have seen Uncle Tony eat? Shit rolling down his arms, snorting and everything. Well, they was in this restaurant in Columbia, as my brother Jeff told me this. They're in this restaurant in Columbia, South Carolina. Is there any other? But anyway, and they're eating, and Tony's snorting and dripping shit down his arm and everything like this, and girl turned around and says, "Why, you eat like a pig, my God." And he goes, look at her and goes, "Yeah, well, you ain't ever been screwed in 5 years." Well, I cleaned it up. And she goes, "Yes, I have." He goes, "No, you haven't." And turned around and continued eating. In the middle of the restaurant, like there was nothing happened in the world. Uncle Tony. I know LB going to come up. He got a couple stories about us. Larry Brown, where you at? Oh, there he is. He's up there. He's holding court. You got one? Oh, well, you're going to come up and play after this. And then you can talk. Vern and I used to be in a killer band called the VMW Orchestra. Funny story, when we started this band, we practiced on, we had a gig on Friday. He called me, he says, "Man, I got this gig on Friday." I said, "Cool." So me and him and Willard Smith, lives in Nashville, three of us got together over, was it Willard's apartment? And we practiced, we knew like 40 songs in 2 days. We're like, "Damn, we can go to the Holiday Inn, man, we ready to go." We get to the gig and the guy says, he's putting up on the sign out front. He says, "What's the name of the band?" And we went, Mark Willard, VMW Orchestra. And that was the name of the band. I'll tell you what, it's one of the best band names I ever had. Hey, Paul, you got your roadie? Kid's good, huh? Hey, you guys ready over there? This is a song that, here, Doc, you could tell the story.
I'm going to drink my beer.
Okay. We're still trying to technical up here.
By the way, if anybody sees Leroy or Digger T, anybody sees Leroy, tell him I'm after him. I ain't seen him here yet today.
So I met Tony soon after he got to town, and we started playing gigs. And he played this song every single gig that I ever played with him, and he always played it first. He played a Jimmy Rogers version of a Muddy Waters song. It's called Blow and Blow.
Right on one. Oh, wait. I'm sorry.
When the sun rose this morning, didn't have my baby by my side. When the sun rose this morning, didn't have my baby by my side. I didn't know where she was, but she was out with some other guy. Blow wind, blow my baby back to me. Blow wind, blow my baby back to me. If I don't find her soon, my heart's gonna be in misery. Don't the moon look good shining down through the trees? Don't that moon look lonesome shining down through the trees? Don't your gal look lonesome when she's packing up to leave? Come on, Charlie Smith! That's all I got to say. Goodbye, baby. That's all.
say. You can go, Mr. So-and-so, go and have your way. Thank you, Tony.
Where's Ant? Where'd Filippi go?
Anthony Filippi's here.
That's his wife. Hey, Filippi. Are you peeing? Oh, he's at the bar, of course. He'll be in there.
I don't know. You want to play? You got to play some. My brother got to play some drums. Vern.
After Jeff plays, you got to come up and play some drums, man. Hey, give me my glasses, damn it. Give me them. Come here. Hey, Rich, come here. Those are nice, aren't they? Hey, Rich, you gonna play some bass? Damn good thing. What you got to say, Charlie? Give me a story. You got a story for Tony?
This is a song we used to play a lot with Tony. We were in so many bands together, and I loved it. We fought all the time because we love each other. You know, we were very close.
I remember.
We screamed and yelled at each other for about 20 years because, you know, it's just like just love.
Brothers.
Know? That's right. So closest thing to a blood brother. We're not quite, but very close. I love Tony.
You go.
And we used to do this song together. It's a T-Bone Walker song.
What is it?
Every day I have the blues. All three chords. It's you I hate to lose. Nobody loves me. Nobody seems to care. Nobody loves me. Seth, he don't even care. Bad luck of trouble. You know I've had my share.
Thank you. All right. All right, I'm going to tell my one Tony story. Tony and I were playing at, Neil and Pam's. And we're playing, and Tony's sitting on his stool, and he turns around and looks at me and goes, "Damn it, my ass fell asleep." I go, "I know, Tony, I heard it snoring." But I love Tony. I mean, Tony was always Uncle Tony at my house because his brother was married to my sister for 26 years. Christmases and all that, Tony was there.
Uncle Tony.
And I probably played 10 years of my life with Tony. Will he be missed? Yeah.
You know he
yeah.
will.
I mean, we play with Charlie, I mean, Smokehouse, Uncle Burke.
Hey, Rich, come up and play some bass. I want to go talk to people. Anybody else play bass? We got some bass players in the house, don't we? But you can't play this bass. You can't play this bass. I gotta play one with Butterbean too. Brian, Butterbean, we gotta do a song.
Butterbean, he's a man. I wanna grow up and be just like you.
Yeah. Old and decrepit. Just like me. All right.
What are we doing?
Does he know Tony? Derek, what do you want to do?
I don't know. What do you want to do?
I got a vocal here. Hey, check 1, 2. Check 1, 2. Check.
How about T-Bone Shuffle and A? I'll sing it.
You want to sing? Okay. A?
Hey, Doc.
Hey.
We're Doc Simons. We're going to do T-Bone Shuffle here. Standard. Hey. Love you, Roz. Okay, it's a one.
Wait.
We gotta get Doc up here. In the meeting, anybody wanna say anything? Anybody got anything to say about my uncle, about Uncle Tony?
Yes. Yeah, and he will. I can't hear it. You. I got it. I got a hearing problem.
It has a beginning, middle, and an end, doesn't it? It does. I want to be there for all.
No, we don't do that. Okay. All right, guys. Just a simple. There, Charlie, just a simple 1-4-5 with a 1-6-2-5 turnaround. Have a natural ball. Let your head down, baby. Let's have a natural ball. You ain't happy, ain't no fun at all. No, you can't take it with you. One thing for sure, give me a harp. Ain't nothing ailing you, girl. T-Bone Shuffle won't kill. Hey, Doc, give me a little high. Someone help me.
T-Bone Shuffle. T-Bone Shuffle.
Rich, come on, play some drum, bass.
Some more? Fine.
We'll do some blues right now. B.B. King.
Serial on bass. That's my namesake on lead guitar. Thank you.
nickel. She gave me a $20 bill. I asked my baby for a nickel. Lord, she gave me a $20 bill. Me a Cadillac to be. Yeah, one thing for sure, everybody that knew Tony knew that Tony loved the blues. He was a blues man, so we're playing some blues up here. Yeah, so.
Hey, check 1, 2. We're at the blues continues, I guess, right? Okay. Thank you. Mr. Charlie Snuggs, y'all. To put me out, yeah.
Yeah. Hey, Doc. Where Doc Simons at?
Hand me that case over there, bro.
Because we got a harp mic here. We got a special harp mic. Oh, when do you hear this thing?
Hey, Doc, can the Smokehouse play through your mic? Where's Mark at? Hey, Mark, where's my namesake? All right, after this, me, you, and your dad. All right?
And by the way,
this is my girl. This is my girl. We call her the Green Hornet. Christine picked this out for me.
Love you back. Hey, Christine, you see Jason?
been drinking. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a special guest in the house. President of Steel Detailing Services, Mr. Anthony Filippi. Come on, give him a standing ovation. Actually, my brother-in-law.
Brother Sound Man.
But I love him anyway.
Give me all the bottom you can on this
heart. And this is Lenny Nigro. Give him a standing ovation, too.
Hey, man, get off them chicken wings. Listen to me.
Hey, Seth.
Give me all the bottom you can. Give me all this harp and soften this mic here, cuz. You know what I'm saying? Make it sound sweet. Give me that harp, have a big bottom like my ex-wife, Miss Pork Chop.
Okay, talk about Tony there. I know you got some stories there, Larry Brown. Hey, Vern, love you like a brother.
I'm so glad you made it.
I knew.
By the way, Vern, ladies and gentlemen, Vern, this is my ex-brother-in-law here. He cut his vacation short to be here for this. I mean, that's some good shit now.
Did the sound man control this, Doc? Is he controlling this?
Yeah.
Take all the highs off, put all the bottom you can get. Make it big and fat and bottom like my ex-wife. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
Amen. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Smokehouse Brown. How about that shit?
And
Serious?
He scared me to damn death doing the gigs for 30 years. 30 years the man's still beside me. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
Somebody say amen. Who in the house knew him? He didn't feel nothing. Well, he did feel two things. He couldn't get a good Italian meal, and he could lose his internet so he could do business with them girls in the Philippines.
Well, he got a good Italian meal when he came to my house.
I'm a lonely boy.
Come on.
you know.
That's Tony's ashes right there. Now, that's Tony right there.
What I heard, you know, Charlie, me, we gone. Some of us wind up under the old oak tree at my house. So we're going to do this thing right here. We're going to send this out for Tony Celia.
Thank you.
doctor say?
Damn, that's a big one.
Yeah, it is. And I look
that's
good.
Sick. You ain't got
He loves you too, Smokehouse. By the way, see these ashes of Tony up here? Smokehouse got a farm out in Laura's. That's where we're going to be spreading his ashes. He's going to be with his brothers. Yeah. Now. I don't give a fuck. Well, I do know we need Jeff and my namesake, Mark, where you is? Where's Mark? Mark? Then we're gonna have the outfit come up and play a song. Mikey, you gonna come up and play guitar or you gonna sit on your ass all night? The fuck? Mm-hmm.
Sure. Come on up, Doc. Bird. I love you. I love you. You ain't going, are you? All right, good. I need to talk to you. My brother-in-law. What? I know. Flippy's here. We got... I know. How long has it been since you've seen Anthony Filippi? Anthony Filippi. Hey, pay attention, bitch. There he is. I was talking to Anthony. I said, Vern, he says, long have been since we've seen each other. As soon as these guys get done fucking around up here. Aaron, you want to come up and say anything? That's, by the way, that's Tony in that velvet. If y'all haven't noticed, these are my brother's ashes right here. He killed me when he first told me that. I couldn't stop sobbing. And now I got a chance to play with my namesake, Mark Serio, over there. And my little brother, Jeff. That's my baby brother. Come on, give him a standing ovation. Doc, you got to come on play some harp. We'll fix... Oh. What do you mean, you got to have a key? Holy shit. And I would love to get a shot of Jack Daniels up here. I just thought I'd throw that out there.
Thank you. someone else.
Let's get the outfit up here. Come on. Why don't you play one more song with the outfit? Or wait, Kyle.
You want me?
Ladies and gentlemen, look who we got over. We got Andy Owens Jr. over here. Come on, get your ass in here, boy. Come on, get in here. Tony would be upset if you didn't at least walk in here. Now, in here. Christine, but she mean, spiteful razor toad woman.
She is. That's my wife. She mean, spiteful razor toad woman. Do I have to play bass or y'all got someone? Okay, great.
All right. Heat me up on the vocals just a little bit there. Hey, 1, 2, 2. Hey, 1, 2.
Ladies and gentlemen, my brother here, Andy Owens Jr. Come on, give him a standing ovation.
I worked with Tony for over 10 years. Learned a lot from that guy. Loved him. But one of the sayings I'll never forget is, come on, you Stugots.
Stugots.
I'll tell a story. What?
What are we gonna do? Okay, I think I remember it.
So the past few years we played a bunch with Tony, and my house was a rehearsal space, and always I don't know if y'all know Tony, but he had a bit of a Tourette's issue sometimes, you know. But one thing he was afraid of was my wife, because he would accidentally call the house at 2 in the morning, and then he knew she was mad at her, so he'd feel bad, and he'd bring her flowers the next practice or something like that. Anyway, we played a bunch of gigs with him, man, so we're going to do one he liked to do here. All right?
All right. What time is it? This will be the last song, by the way.
Yeah, this will be the last one, all right.
Thank you.
Thank y'all for sticking around.
Good night, Joe.
Prayers for Tony. Peace, y'all.